I'll never forget the first time I met Brittany and Aiden. Met them at a bowling alley, and McKenna had been coming to our church for a while, and McKenna said, I'd love for my brother and his girlfriend, she should be his fiance, but I'd really like for them to come to our church at this point. So they've been together for a long time, just an incredible couple, and it's been such a blessing to get to see them grow together, grow in the Lord, and become just the amazing couple that we all know and love. When it comes to both of you, it's clear that you're both made for one another. It's clear that you love one another with agape love, with a love that doesn't end, with no conditions. And it's clear that you both want to pursue Christ before even pursuing each other. You want to put God first in your marriage, as we've been talking about. And the key to a lasting and fulfilling marriage is putting Christ forward first.
Get that thing off.
Put that thing back where it came from, or so
help me. All right, you
ready? Can we do both hands?
Is this your pinky?
Oh, I just stabbed you.
I didn't feel it.
Oh.
I thought you hit me.
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Dear Lord, thank you for this day that you've given us, and thank you for bringing us together in matrimony, and thank you for blessing me with just an absolutely beautiful woman. Thank you for everything that you've given us up to this point. The fact that just we hardly had to pay for any of this is just, it's all you. And I just pray that you continue to bless us through marriage and bless the rest of our lives together, and that we can always just make sure to serve you and to focus on you for the rest of our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
You want to pray?
Yeah.
Okay.
Lord, I just want to come to you today, and I just want to thank you for all the blessings that you have given Aiden and I from 5 years ago, from becoming best friends and not knowing that we would end up together to this very moment, Lord. I just pray that you continue to be our foundation in this relationship, Lord, and I just pray that we never lose sight of you in any decision we make and as we go forward into our future, Lord. I pray that you give us the love to continue to be there for each other and to never lose sight of each other or you, Lord. And I just pray that through whatever we may go through in this marriage, Lord, that you stay with us through those trials and you guide us and help us through them. And I'm just so thankful for everything that you've done so far for us and that you continue to do. And your Lord, in your name I pray, amen.
Amen.
I, Aiden. I give you this ring. As a symbol of our vows. And with all that I am. And all that I have. I honor you. As Christ wants me to do. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. With this ring. I thee wed. Let it be a symbol. Of my unending love. Devotion. And commitment to God. And you. You repeat after me. Hi, Brittany. I give you this ring. As a symbol of our vows. And with all that I am. And all that I have. I honor you. As Christ wants me to do. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. With this ring. I thee wed. Let it be a symbol.
Let it be a symbol.
Of my unending love.
Of my unending love.
Devotion.
Devotion.
And commitment to God.
And commitment to God.
And you.
And you.
Now that you, Aiden, and Brittany have agreed together to enter into the holy state of marriage before God and these people, I therefore, by virtue of authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel in the state of Georgia.
What?
Do you want to wait a little bit longer? Okay, all right. Just making sure.
No, sorry.
Pronounce you husband and wife, one together in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, what God has joined together, let no one divide. Aiden, you can kiss your bride.
Is that good? For sure.
It's my honor to introduce to you Mr. and Miss Aiden Holder.
Toodaloo. Oh, you so bad.
Turning around, so what goes up must always come back down. But I'll be safe in your arms, like the light in the day never part. I'm looking down the light, with you by my side I'll be fine.
Okay.